Two brothers sat at a cluttered kitchen table. The house reeked of stale alcohol. Flies hovered over piles of dirty dishes in the sink. As usual, Dad was drunk on the couch. One child was perched in front of the television while the other son was immersed in his schoolwork. One father, two boys. Same situation, alcoholic father and an absentee mother. God bless her soul, she made her transition years ago. Both boys lived out the same hell on earth with daily verbal, physical abuse and neglect. Well, Dallas, one brother ran with a fast crowd who helped him find an escape. Like his old man, he found it in drugs and alcohol. This second generation alcoholic lived from bottle to bottle, barely finding enough odd jobs, earning just enough money to keep his habit going. Meanwhile, the second boy, well, he buried himself in his schoolwork. He worked hard and he won a scholarship to Morehouse before going on to an Ivy League law school. As fate would have it, he became a well-respected lawyer. One day, a newspaper chose to write a profile on the local hero. The reporter asked, "Is it true? Is it true your father was an alcoholic?" "Yes, it's true," he replied. "I had an alcoholic father, and that's why I am where I am today. I decided early on I wasn't going to waste my life like he did." Meanwhile, the other brother, well, he continued his path to self-destruction. Eventually, his employer gave him the ultimatum. Either lose your job or enter and complete a rehab program. He chose the latter. A counselor at the rehab clinic listened intently as he described his childhood. With tears rolling down his cheeks, he confessed, "I had an alcoholic father, and that's why I am where I am today. Same home, same father, same circumstances, same conditions. But one child was looking for somebody to blame, and the other was looking for somebody to bless. Come to the edge," he said. They said, "We are afraid." "No, come to the edge," he said. They came, he pushed them, and they flew.
It ain't funny how the game go. If you ain't came for the money, then what you come for? If you ain't changed for the better, then what you changed for? Look, people never know, but I be damn sure. You can have it all and you still want more. How you expect them to teach you something they don't know? You trusted too many people, close that back door. You don't even